In this tag team competition, we're going to see Bobby Lashley and Big E. Then across from them, we see Drew McIntyre and Seth Rollins.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Producing a trampling.
Able to evade.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Series of reversals.
Spinebuster. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point? Ooh.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Picks him up. Oh, God, jarring impact.
Snap headbutt. Oof. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Shot right to the gut.
Waist lock. Tagged into the action. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
Vicious.
Boom! Right to the jawline. You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Strong form.
Hoist it up.
Oh, gut buster.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
He's getting a little battered now.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He finds a counter to McIntyre there. Big E tagged in. Nice counter from Big E.
To interrupt the attack.
Uh-oh. Future shock DDT. Goes into the pin. Two.
Just launched.
Delivers an axe handle, stops the kick, clothesline takes him down, forget about it. He switches it back around.
DDT!
Off into the pin. No, he kicks out.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Break his arm. Vicious.
Good night.
Is it enough to put Big E away? Cover. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Are you kidding?
Aside. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
On the move.
Picking up speed. Oh.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Two count, shoulder up, shoulder up.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Big E on the receiving end.
Oh, man, huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Able to get there in time.
Jarring impact.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Uh-oh. The power, the strength.
Dominator.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Heading to the pay window.
Bam. Bad predicament right here.
Huge toss.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Receiving end again.
Drew's power currently being suppressed.
And McIntyre puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
That could be the torch that lights the fire under McIntyre.
Sidewalk slam.
Foot just stomping down. And Rollins capitalizes. Good contact.
Oh, setting up here.
Driver. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And this has got to be it! A defiant kick out after one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this. The electric chair down for the drop.
Truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
And tag, he's in there.
Finally.
And he's able to reverse.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash. Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They're taking so it dangerous. A new level here.
Taz is opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes Big Andy. That's it. Big E just ended things.
That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Somehow he kicked out.
I cannot believe it, Corey. Seth Rollins is still alive.
Next level fortitude from Rollins. Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. He's finding himself in trouble here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
This is when Big E really needs to hear that New Day Rock chant and get those massive hip thrusters moving.
Okay, Bobby, leave the table. Go start your chant.
I would.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Placed into the corner.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Reversal on top of reversal.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Yeah. Tag made. Here we go.
Oh, what a boot to the face.
McIntyre setting up.
Okay.
Will Drew close this out?
One, two. He keeps his team in the match. Being carried around with ease.
This is raw power,
way up and down hard.
And he has an answer for Big E. Future Shock DDT. Oh, perfect kick. He thinks he has it.
One, two, three.
No, 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 the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Saw that one coming. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadly. face has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Big E climbs. What's on his mind?
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
And Big E continues to find a way to forge an attack.
How much offense Big E takes doesn't matter. Nothing slows this man's power.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power side slam. Getting him into the corner.
McIntyre
just launched his opponent overhead, belly to belly. He's tagging out.
Shots right to the gut.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Tag made. Up top.
Stop.
Right across the spine.
Beautiful suplex.
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre sets up.
Will Drew finish things down?
There's two.
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
And a bad landing.
And that attack has to weaken Lashley even more.
Yeah, things could get dire for Lashley here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Big E on the receiving end. And a tag there.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power side slam. And set him up. Oh, the
ace. That's going to hurt.
Superhuman things.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent over.
The Big E! The Big E!
King Rollins made a miracle.
Save!
Still got him.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
Big E with a big ending. And somehow Big E is still able to produce more damage.
I think Big E can taste the finish line, but will he have the stamina to get there?
What now?
Oh, not to the belly!
Oh, my lord!
Backdrop suplex! Bash right into the post on the outside!
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Fights out of trouble with a barrage of strikes. Into the barricade. Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, my, sent flying. Slides back into the ring. Got the tag. Got the tag. McIntyre gets met with a response. That should do it right there.
Shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. Spinebuster!
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Sit up, powerbomb.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup. Amazingly executed once more.
And they pick up the win, thanks in a large part to Drew McIntyre.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.